Good morning, everyone. This is Norwood McClendon reporting. Fort Worth temperature 56 degrees, Dallas 55.
Nice day for a motorcade.
President and Mrs. Kennedy arrived in Fort Worth from Houston late.
Anything you hit on the president's visit you don't like, tell the Secret Service. Their show.
The president scheduled two speeches.
We're going to be okay here?
Oh, yeah. It's a good program.
It will now only be a matter of minutes until the arrival.
Early lunch today. I want everybody downstairs to see the president.
Now they've turned on to Elm Street.
Ah, there he is!
President Kennedy is being rushed to Parkland Hospital.
Got something. It's the president. He's coming in.
He's probably got the flu.
We do not know officially.
His head just flew to pieces.
Doctor?
Where's the attendant?
Right now. It is just you.
Do something!
It is the president.
I know who it is.
I need pressure right here!
Mr. Zapruder, I'm Forrest Sorrels, United States Secret Service.
The film in that camera is the only way we have to know what happened out here today. There are people out there that are ready to start a war.
Just picked up somebody in Oak Cliff. They think he's the shooter.
The Dallas police just announced the arrest of Lee H. Oswald.
Bob? Is that your brother?
This guy works at the local depository.
Why the hell do we have him?
Because I'm tracking.
For how long? Do you have any idea what you've done?
Mother, your son has apparently killed the most important person in the world.
It's my story, too.
If I were you, I'd move as far from here as I could. I'd never come back, even to die.
Listen, I can't tell you everything right now, but you knew about Oswald.
You shouldn't have told me that. You don't want me to know that.
It's a very undignified end for a very dignified man.
We had the assassin of the president in our office 10 days ago.
We had him, and we could have stopped him.
Jesus Christ, this was not supposed to happen.